If you're not too busy messing about with these Frenchies, could be I got a real job for you.
What's that? You need help changing Bishop's diapers?
That's just grand. See, somehow Bishop got in his head that you're not just another sheep-headed paddy fuck. Looks like the old man owes me 10 quid.
I'm sure the British won't miss 10 quid, but if His Majesty wants my help, it'll cost him considerably more than that.
That's what he said you'd say.
What's the job?
The Jerrys have taken over an old abbey outside of town, converted the place into an experimental radar facility.
What the fuck is radar?
Secret business. Bit over your head. Anyway, were it up to me, I'd dial up a squadron of Lancasters and blow that shithole back to medieval times. But the Jerrys are using their nuns as human shields. Our flyboys want nothing to do with it.
So you need a man on the ground to do your dirty work for you?
The old man says you've got a talent for sneaking into places and blowing them up. He seems to think you're our man. I say, why not? You get yourself killed, well, that's just one less paddy fuck to worry about.
Keep grinning, you tosser. I'll be back here to wipe that smile off your face when the job's done.
Monsieur?
Thank you. Er kann sich nicht ewig verstecken.
Come and get it.
La propreté est la marque de tout bon citoyen. Une mauvaise hygiène civile ne sera pas tolérée.
Ich hab ihn gleich!
Explodiert.
I'm sorry.
Er kann sich nicht verstecken.
Mighty Reich is one of the decisive battle in North Africa. This guarantees the war will end soon.
Er kann sich nicht ewig verstecken.
Something wrong?
I cannot take too much more!
Step right up. I'm ready to go. Watch where you're going.
Kamerad am Boden!
Kann sich nicht ewig verstecken. Sie haben ihn umgebracht! Auf die Verkleidung fällt niemand rein. Ich schieße nie daneben. Verdammt!
Verdammt!
Let's get to it then.
Auf die Ver- ah!
Das Schwein?
Hey, verdammt!
You first.
Was ist
Oh, they're on the watch, that's for sure.
I don't fucking believe it. He's back.
I told you I'd wipe that smile off your face.
Well, since you haven't managed to kill yourself yet, how about another job?
Oh, I never quit while I'm ahead. And right now, my luck's running hot.
We'll see about that. The Jerrys have moved into an old chemical refinery on the riverfront. The old man smells a rat, and so do I.
What sort of rat?
Chemical weapons. Nerf gas. These Jerry bastards will stoop to any level. Use any weapon, no matter how sinister or cowardly.
I suppose you Brits don't go in for that sort of thing.
Why, of course not. We'd prefer murder remains a gentleman's sport.
Especially during wartime.
War is nothing but murder at large. Kill one man or 1,000 does make a piss of difference in the grand scheme of things.
I suppose that depends on who's doing the killing and who's doing the dying.
You may be right, Irish. But we can wax philosophical when you get back. If you get back.
Count on it.
That could be a problem.
Papiere, Pass, sofort! Ihre Reisepapiere. Sofort stehen bleiben! Ihre Papiere!
Guten Tag, Jens.
Wenn Ihre Papiere in Ordnung sind, haben Sie nichts zu befürchten. Den Pass und die Reisepapiere. Ja, alles in Ordnung. Wiedersehen.
Thank you kindly. my mistake.
Cleanliness is the mark of a good citizen. Bad civilian hygiene will not be tolerated.
Die Gegend. Er kann nicht entkommen!
Thank you.
papiers de transit sont obligatoires à tous les points de contrôle. La présentation de papiers non conformes sera sévèrement punie.
Oh well, I'm not much for the sneaky stuff anyway.
Not smart.
Weg von dem Sprengstoff! Sofort!
Bastards are fucking paranoid.
Wenn ich ihn finde, ist tot.
Thank you.
Dafür bringe ich dich um.
Ich schicke ihn zur Hölle. Ich greife seine schwache Seite an.
Hard work is good for this soul.
Oh my dear.
The resistance is winning. Harry will be free. Please, a little something.
Easy, Jackbird.
Verdammt!
Thank you.
Mann am Boden.
Ned.
That's better.
Monsieur, interest you in some personnel protection?
Wir haben Verluste!
Shite! Bleeding!
Let's dance, Fritz.
Ein Kamerad ist tot!
Und die Reisepapiere. Sofort stehen bleiben. Ihre Papiere.
Right. On my way then.
That's not gonna pound out.
Are looking for a new car, Monsieur?
careful, monsieur. Lots of criminals around here.
Tell your bosses they don't need to lose any sleep over that Nazi chemical plant.
Are you certain the target has been neutralized?
By the time the crowds finish picking up the pieces, this war will be long over.
Right then, I must admit, I've half a mind to refund the old man's 10 quid. How'd you like to shove another boot up Jerry's arse?
It's good work if you can get it.
The Jerrys have established a rocket base at Chateau Chambord. Aerial photos show long-range ballistic rockets and several advanced power generation units. London has authorized direct action. Gloves off. Anything goes on this one.
Nice day for a drive in the country. I'll head down to Chambord and take in some local color.
Moi, monsieur.
Did something, didn't I?
All right, who's first?
Erkan.
Versteckt sich in der Nähe. Ich rieche seine Angst.
Das
That ought to get their attention. Look out below!
Suche nach dem Ziel.
Das war eine Explosion! Windet ihn! Treibt ihn raus!
Thank you.
Flankenmanöver? Das soll...
I won't even break a sweat.
It's okay.
I should be more careful.
Das ist der Saboteur. Er hat sich verkleidet. Nur ein Kratz.
What's a day without getting shot at?
Kann sich nicht verstecken.
Thank you.
Better keep low. They're sharp around here.
Sich nicht ewig verstecken.
Hard work is good for the soul.
Er ist ehrenvoll gestorben!
Er kann sich nicht ewig verstecken.
I think I'd go tits up without me smokes.
Er kann sich nicht verstecken!
Clumsy of me.
Suche nach dem Ziel! Sie haben ihn umgebracht!
Goodness.